Clostridium difficile disease is the leading cause of intestinal hospital-acquired infections. And so it's very common organism. It's found in the soil. You can ingest it with food. It's very commonly found in the hospital surfaces.
It's caused by a bacterial infection, mainly after the use of antibiotics. It is very common nowadays in patients that are in hospitals, but also we can see it in the community.
When this occurs, the C. difficile in the hospital or the soil is ingested by the patient, and then it germinates or sprouts in your intestines. This organism produces several types of toxins, which cause an inflammatory response. So it disrupts your cells and you have an immune response. You can develop diarrhea or a more serious form of this called colitis. You can develop fever. It can be so severe it requires surgery. And it is also a leading cause for hospital deaths.
We have different treatments for this infection, and one of them is the use of probiotics.
Saccharomyces boulardii I-745 has been used to add on to the normal treatment that you get with C. difficile to prevent recurrences of the disease and get you out of the hospital quicker.